Hi guys. Whose money is it anyway? A. Case Solution and Analysis. The Brigham and Women's Doctors Company, BWPO, and its business moms and dad disagree over who has jurisdiction over considerable tradition funds. Are they managed by the BWPO or did they come from BWPO's business moms and dad? The BWPO and its business moms and dad have to negotiate who has control of the funds, which affects how the funds might be utilized. Thanks for watching this video.